वेलकम टू सेल्फ हीलिंग चैनल ट्रीटमेंट फॉर डायबिटीज़। ट्रीटमेंट्स लाइक योग, मुद्रा, आयुर्वेद, एक्यूप्रेशर एंड फ्रूट्स। यस, टेस्टी फ्रूट फॉर डायबिटीज़। डोंट स्किप, वॉच फुल वीडियो, यू विल डेफिनेटली लाइक दिस वीडियो। सेल्फ हीलिंग चैनल ऑलवेज इंट्रोड्यूस वीडियोज ऑफ नेचुरल ट्रीटमेंट्स लाइक योग, आसन, मुद्रा, आयुर्वेद एंड एक्यूप्रेशर। सो यू सब्सक्राइब चैनल and click the bell icon for notification, which will help you to get more videos of natural treatment and home remedies. What is diabetes? Diabetes is a metabolic disorder. Your body has a hard time changing the food you eat into the energy you need. Diabetes causes sugar to build up in the blood. If the sugar stays high, it can slowly damage the heart, kidneys, eyes and feet and other parts also. Pre-diabetes. Pre-diabetes, when the amount of glucose in your blood is above normal, yet not high enough to be called diabetes. With pre-diabetes, your chances of getting type 2 diabetes, heart disease and stroke are higher. What kind of diabetes do you have? Type 1, type 2, gestational diabetes, type 1 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is juvenile diabetes, develop most often in young people, also develop in adults. Your body no longer makes insulin or enough insulin because the body's immune system. Type 2 diabetes, adult onset diabetes, can affect people at any age, even children. People who are overweight and inactive are also more likely to develop type 2. Usually begins with insulin resistance, a condition that occurs when fat, muscles and liver cells do not use insulin to carry glucose into the body's cells to use for energy. Gestational diabetes. Gestational diabetes can develop when a woman is pregnant, make hormones that can lead to insulin resistance. All women have insulin resistance late in their pregnancy. Overweight or obese women have a higher chance of gestational diabetes. Most often goes away after the baby is born, more likely to develop type 2 diabetes and later in life. The signs and symptoms of diabetes: being very thirsty, repeated urination, feeling very hungry, tiredness and fatigue, sores that heal slowly, dry itchy skin, skin disease, feeling pins, needles in feet, rapid loss of eyesight. Some people with diabetes don't have any of these signs and symptoms. The only way to know if you have diabetes is to have your doctor do blood test. With some weight loss and physical activity, you can delay or prevent diabetes. You can even return to normal glucose levels. Possibly diabetes is a lifelong disease, but you can control it by eating right and moving your body more. By yoga postures, hand mudra, Ayurveda, acupressure, meditation, you can control your diabetes. Walking. Walking every day for 30 minutes to an hour. Improve glucose control, help muscles absorb blood sugar, preventing it from building up in the bloodstream. This effect can last for hours or even days, but it's not permanent. That walking regularly is essential for continued blood glucose control, better cardiovascular fitness, weight control, burns calories. This can help control weight. Exercise helps control weight, lowers blood pressure, reduces harmful LDL cholesterol and triglycerides, raises healthy HDL cholesterol, strengthens muscle and bones and reduces anxiety. Exercise can help regulate blood sugar and increase the body's sensitivity to insulin. Both are important for people with diabetes. Walking, cycling, swimming, team sports, aerobic dance, resistance band exercise, yoga. Kapalbhati, breathing technique, skull shining breathing technique. The skull shining breathing technique helps energize the nervous system and rejuvenates brain cells. It is very helpful for patients suffering from diabetes, as it stimulates abdominal organs, also improves the blood circulation and uplifts the mind. Anulom Vilom Pranayam, alternate nostril breathing. Close your right nostril and breathe in from the left nostril. Then close the left nostril and breathe out from the right nostril. Now inhale from the right nostril and exhale from the left. Continue the practice for 5 to 10 minutes. This pranayam balance your mind. Breathing is a protein diet for your brain. Open your energy channels Ida and Pingla. This pranayam practice balances the sugar level and prevents diabetes. The issue occurs due to a metabolism disorder in which the body stops producing insulin and leads to diabetes. Practice regulates the symptoms of diabetes, improves the function of the organs and boosts the oxygen level in the body. Practice daily to reap all these amazing benefits of Anulom Vilom. Best to practice it in the morning. Bhastrika Pranayam and Bhramari Pranayam also beneficial in diabetes. Supta Matsyendrasana, lying down body twist. Lying down body twist massages the internal organs and improves digestion, also exerts pressure on the abdominal organs and is hence very helpful in diabetes. Dhanurasana, bow pose, strengthens, regulates the pancreas and is highly recommended for people with diabetes, also strengthens the abdominal muscles and is a good stress and fatigue buster. Pachimottasana, seated forward bend, massages and tones the abdominal and pelvic organs and helps people suffering from diabetes, helps balance the prana in the body and also calms the mind. Ardha Matsyendrasana, sitting half spinal twist, massages the abdominal organs, increases the oxygen supply to lungs and makes the spine supple. It also helps calm the mind and improves blood flow to spine. Diamond pose, Vajrasana, the whole digestion difficulty if cures plus increase the digestion power. Throughout diamond pose, the energy is pushed toward the upper part of the body and makes one feel rejuvenating and energetic. Cobra pose, stimulates organs in the abdomen like the kidneys, relieves stress and fatigue, improves circulation of blood and oxygen, improves digestion, strengthens the spine, soothes sciatica. Shavasana, corpse pose, the final resting yoga pose, takes the body into a deep meditative state, letting it relax and rejuvenate. Pran Mudra, pran is the vital force energy. Pran Mudra is a detoxifying yoga gesture that in combination with Apan Mudra helps to cure diabetes. Touch your thumb tip with the ring and the little finger, keep the index and middle finger straight. Apan Mudra, this purification exercise lowers blood sugar in your body, be detoxifying it. You can observe it yourself as you will tend to urinate a lot while practicing this mudra. Performing every day will reduce the effects of diabetes by flushing the toxins out of your body. Apan Mudra formation, touch the middle and the ring finger with your thumb while keeping your index and little finger straight. Hold the position for 5 minutes and then repeat thrice. Gurumar. Gurumar is the sugar crusher. The efficacy of leaves in reducing the blood sugar level has been demonstrated in experimental and clinical studies. The herb helps to lower the fasting blood sugar level. By assisting regeneration of the residual pancreatic beta cells, it reduces dependence on insulin medications. Coccinea indica is a powerful anti-diabetic agent. By regulating breakdown of starch, it helps to prevent sudden surge of blood sugar after consuming carbohydrates. It could also protect the vital organs from the adverse effect of high blood sugar level. Abnormal changes in the fatty acid composition in diabetics could be prevented by consuming leaves. By raising the plasma vitamin C level and reducing oxidant agents, Coccinea indica leaves protect diabetics from oxidative stress. Neem, the bitter leaves and seeds of neem plant is beneficial for diabetes patient. It is used alone or combined with other anti-diabetes herbs for improving glucose tolerance. Mulberry leaves are lowering the blood sugar level. Daily intake of mulberry leaves for at least 15 days cause about 38% reduction in the blood sugar level. Mulberry leaves might correct lipid abnormalities in diabetics. By improving the antioxidant defense system of the body, mulberry leaves might protect diabetics from oxidative stress. It could also delay onset of cataract in diabetics. Bitter gourd, the anti-diabetic. It helps to increase insulin secretion by improving the function of the beta cells of the pancreas. It might help to reverse pancreatic damage and aid regeneration for pancreatic beta cells. Intake of bitter gourd fruit pulp helps to increase the number of beta cells in the pancreas. Eugenia jambulana. The fruit and seeds of Eugenia jambulana could significantly reduce the blood sugar level in diabetics. It stimulates secretion of insulin. It could also reduce the risk of kidney dysfunction in diabetics. Moreover, intake of Eugenia jambulana seed extract helps to accelerate the wound healing process in diabetics. Fenugreek helps to reduce insulin resistance in diabetes mellitus patients. Clinical trials with fenugreek seed extract suggest that regular consumption of about 1 gram of fenugreek seed extracts could significantly reduce the blood glucose level within 2 months. The hypoglycemic effect of fenugreek seeds is primarily attributed to the compound of diastatin. Pressure on point, first 2 days 1.1 minute pressure only, then every point 2 minute pressure, first 3 days only 5 minutes a day. Pressure on foot point 5 to 7 minute, pressure on point 3 times a day. You can pressure on foot points 1 point, pressure 5 to 7 minutes. The American Diabetes Association ADA advises that any fruit is fine to eat for a person with diabetes so long as that person is not allergic to a particular fruit. A meta-analysis published in 2014 in the British Medical Journal found higher fruit intake was significantly associated with a lower risk of type 2 diabetes. Fresh fruits are better. Low GI and low GL foods are better for helping control blood sugar levels. Kiwi, most nutritious fruit, with low glycemic index ranges from 47 to 58. High in fiber, low in carbohydrates, controlling blood sugar levels and lowering cholesterol. Good source of vitamin A, vitamin C and vitamin E. Fiber, potassium, folate and high amount of beta carotene also contains inositol. Helps to keep blood sugar level in control. Pear, rich in fiber, low in carbohydrates and calories, rating of 38 on the glycemic index. One pear contains 6 gram of fiber and 100 calories, only 26 gram carbohydrates. Oranges low in calories and rich in fiber, vitamin C, thiamine, folate, potassium and polyphenols. Low glycemic index ranging from 31 to 51. Keep your diabetes and sugar level under control. Strawberry best superfood because of its vitamins, antioxidant, dietary fiber and lower sugar content. Eating strawberries in quantities of at least 2-3 servings per week can lower the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. High in vitamin C, fiber and low in carbohydrates and have a low glycemic index at 40. Keep your blood sugar level steady and increase energy level. Avocados. Avocados are low in carbohydrates and rich in fats, fiber and calories. It keeps your blood cholesterol levels under control and improve heart health. So few carbohydrates, a high fiber content and healthful fat, people with diabetes can enjoy an avocado in moderation. One medium size daily is good. Grapefruit. Grapefruit is one of the nutritious fruit. It is high in soluble fiber, vitamin A and vitamin C, and low in calories and has a low glycemic index at 25. Also contains flavonoid naringenin, helps to increase the body's sensitivity to insulin and helps in losing extra fat and maintain a healthy weight. Guava. Guava is highly nutritious fruit, very high amount of lycopene, dietary fiber, also rich in potassium, vitamin C, vitamin A, calcium and magnesium. It's a fruit and tea of leaves. Both are beneficial for diabetics. Guava fruit without its skin can reduce the sugar absorption in your blood. It helps ease constipation and can even lower the chance of developing type 2 diabetes. Helps to regulate blood pressure. Try to eat one whole or slice guava without the peel daily. Black plums, jamun or jambul. Jambul is the miracle fruit for diabetics. It has low glycemic index. Soluble fiber in plums helps the stomach to empty at a slower rate, which affects blood sugar levels and has a beneficial effect on insulin sensitivity. The fruit helps to convert the starch into energy. The extract of bark, seeds and leaves are too beneficial in treatment of diabetes. Consume jamun fruit daily to control sugar level. Cherries. Cherries have a lowest glycemic index at 22 and don't cause spikes in blood sugar levels. It also contains chemical that boost insulin, which helps control blood sugar levels. The chemicals in cherries are called anthocyanins, are known to help lower blood sugar by increasing insulin production by up to 50%, also help to fight heart disease. Apple. The flesh and skin of apples are high in soluble fiber, vitamin C and other antioxidant. The glycemic index measures how rapidly carbohydrates in a food spike your blood sugar levels. An apple score relatively low on glycemic index ranges from 30 to 50. Yoga postures, asana. Asana helps in rejuvenating the pancreatic cells, thereby assisting insulin secretion in case of any medical condition. Practice yoga postures after consulting a doctor and yoga teacher. Pranayama. Prana means a subtle life force which provides energy to different organs, including mind. Meditation. Dhyan. To quiet, purify and discipline the mind. So yoga is not a religion, but a way of living with sound health and peace of mind. Taking care of yourself is important. Share this video with family and friends. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, subscribe and share this video.